Hi, welcome to Conradin Industrie TV. Here with me is Thorsten Cech, product manager with Optris. Optris, one of the exhibitors here at SBS IPC Drives. What are you announcing this year?
It's actually this year on the SBS we have a new product, a new infrared camera series, the Optris XI. And this camera is measuring temperatures in the range of minus 20 to 900 degrees. And you have selectable optics between telelens and wide-angle lenses. And basically we have two models, the XI80, which has a geometrical resolution of 80 times 80 pixel, and we have the XI400, which has a quarter VGA resolution, that means 382 times 288 pixel.
What are the advantages or the unique selling point of these cameras?
Yeah, what we think it's what is really new on this camera is this kind of fusion between a classic industrial infrared thermometer and a modern infrared camera. So very unique in this price range, especially is that we have a motorized focus. That means you can adjust the focus or the sharpness of the picture remotely from a PC on both cameras. We have also, we call it Spot Finder IR camera. That means the camera can detect automatically hot or cold objects inside the field of view, and this can be done autonomous and autark. That means you can do this without any connected PC, and you have a direct analog output 0 or 4 to 20 milliampere, and to observe one region of interest, one measurement field. If you want to observe more measurement fields, then you can use an external process interface, and you can do this with up to nine measurement areas, also with alarm outputs. Yeah, on the digital side, we have, besides a USB connection, also Ethernet and an RS-485 interface. You can power the unit very easily via USB or via power over Ethernet or with an external power supply in the range 5 to 28 volt. So it's a very flexible use of the product, and it's a very compact size, so it's ideal for machine building industry or for OEM use.
Are there any specific trends that you see at the market at the moment?
Yeah, on the market we see basically a trend from traditional point pyrometers to infrared imaging, because the customer gets more information based on an infrared image than on a point pyrometer, and due to the lower and lower pricing of these imagers, it's also possible to use this in a wider field of applications. Yeah, on the other side, the units are getting more rugged and compact, also based on the detector development, because the pixel sizes are getting smaller, and so this allows us to make a very compact and small design of the camera. And yeah, also for fast processes like laser treatment processing, it's possible to use this camera, or it's very important that you have a fast response time of the cameras or sensors.
Any predictions for 2018?
Yeah, for 2018, of course, we are a global, Optris is a global active enterprise, and we see, of course, different economic developments in different regions. If you look in Germany and Europe, we see it's a kind of stable market where we have a quite good market position, but the growth rates are rather low, we can say, compared to Asia, where we have a quite good growth in this year. And also, if you look back, the last years has been a very good growth, especially in China, Japan, or also South Korea. And also the North American market, especially US and Canada, is very important for us, and we see there a good potential for innovative infrared technology.
So thank you very much for this interview. Thank you.